This lovely area is called Fogarty's Clay Pan. It's just a